don't like foreigners. Nobody likes foreigners. A hated nation, those foreigners, I tell them. Filled up on pump 5. So I walked inside. And of course, I know that it's hard to understand me at times, I get that. I know it is. So I said to the lady behind the counter, not that one, she was, I think she's sort of like in charge maybe. But there was another girl there who had absolutely no interest. So I said, may I have a fuel receipt for pump 5? And she gave me a fuel receipt and used the potty. And when I come out the potty, I checked it. And it was for pump number 1. So I walked back over and I said, that's the wrong fuel receipt. I need one for pump 5. And she goes, well, you told me pump number 1. I said, I didn't, but okay. Admittedly, she did say, I'm sorry about that, but down. Before I left out, of the fuel stop back there at Woodford. Marco coming in. And he misses the US. And then Bento, I believe that is Illinois, is the best place. I do indeed, maybe because of restaurants, or it's just an awesome place to live. It's alright. I miss home sometimes. Sometimes I get really homesick. I miss Europe. Memories that I miss the most. I know it is. So yeah, I understand how you feel of missing something. I get that. And if I was to move down to America or whatever, and go back home, I would have ended up missing it as much as well, because it's your memories that you miss. It's all them things that you go over in your head, like, you know, and yeah, I know how that feels. We've got a lot of memories, like most people do as they get older. You have a lot of memories. A lot of good things to look back on, as well as bad things. But yeah. 1500 Mike, I'm sorry. I got your name round the wrong way the first time. My massive apologies to you. That's right. I should pay attention, because it's not like I have a lot of people watching me anyway. Rose was telling me last night, and I was speaking to Abigail, she was telling me, I said, I got 53 subscribers now, Rose. I said, I had 54, but one dropped off. And I said, but truthfully, out of the 53/54 that I had at the time, I don't think many of them watch it anyway, but I said, she told me that, congratulations, I'm proud of you, Dad. That puts you into the recommended videos. And I said, really? She knows more about it than I do. She said, yep, puts you into recommended videos now. That means that you go into the recommended for people to look you up. I said, that's scary. She said, why would anyone want to look up my videos? So there you go. Is when you get to a certain figure, you're good to go. Next load is whether or not it's worth me rushing. his eyes on me. I'm not sure what he's doing. Past them two boys earlier, I remember. The tray truck and the one following him. They're in a hurry anyway. They weren't in a hurry earlier, but they're in a hurry now. Woohoo! half lead tyre. Hey, you're driving a Mercedes. Oh, my friend. Oh, man. They're nice little cars, then. I had one of them one time, and I pretended I was rich and famous. One brake light, wow. Mirrors hanging off, tyres flat, one brake light. If that was me, man, they'd put me out of service. I'd be a danger to the rest of the people on the highway. But as he's only driving that little midget car, small people, whatever you've got to call it nowadays, he's not a problem. He's actually got two brake lights, as one of them won't work very well. To get a red light. I want to check my message.
Oh, okay, that's not good. Alright, Omaha, Nebraska. Going to Edwardsville, Kansas. Oh, gotta get it there by Friday. Awesome. Still give me a load for Saturday. There the boys.
Pick up out of Omaha, Nebraska to go to Edwardsville, Kansas. 17 miles, empty, 206 loaded. That's good. I'll get another load on Friday, and then I'll hopefully get another load in by Saturday. They do look after me. I got to stop being a complete wanker. They irritate me, and then everybody irritates me because I'm getting old. For a studio sleeper at the moment, I really have, like a W900, so I can be one of the wankers going down the road.
Somebody else. I think she's got somebody in the back.